let's not pretend we're all playing happy families quite yet.
I don't think it's a matter of trust. I mean, this is all a learning experience. Von Wagner still getting his footing here in WWE. He's got a lot to learn from Kyle O'Reilly, and I wouldn't go straight to a lack of trust.
Let's face it, Kyle O'Reilly has trust issues based on his history. We know that already. You got to work pretty hard to win him over, and right now things are starting to look quite bleak for this tag team.
That was Briggs who just mowed over O'Reilly and Jensen back into the matchup, and Jensen right on top of O'Reilly. And O'Reilly is a long way away from his tag team partner, that being Wagner. And you got to think that maybe Jensen and Briggs have the advantage in this match.
Yeah, they're doing a great job. Here's what I like about Jensen and Briggs. Win, lose, or draw, Briggs and Jensen are off to the bar afterwards for a few pints. And that reminds me of a certain WWE Hall of Famer, well, JBL and Farouk, the APA, two of my faves.
Well, this is certainly some hard-hitting action from Briggs and Jensen. Jensen into the cover. This would be a huge victory, as we mentioned. Their aspiring careers, and O'Reilly just able to kick out. I mean, think about it. Briggs and Jensen are able to knock off a caliber superstar like Kyle O'Reilly. That's a feather in the cap. That, the cowboy hat, depending on how you want to look at it.
That's massive, especially when you consider the scope of the tag team division here in the competition.
Yeah, I agree with you on that. Beth, Briggs and Jensen got a little time finding their footing in this division, and who can blame them? We've got MSK, the Creeds, grizzled young veterans, Legado del Fantasma, and I haven't even mentioned the men at the top of the mountain, Imperium, yet. In my opinion, this tag division is the toughest division in NXT to break into and ultimately conquer.
And Briggs and Jensen doing a nice job of isolating Kyle O'Reilly and looking at the tag team tandem offense.
I mean, this is that hard-hitting style I was telling you about. Not a lot of pretty stuff from Briggs and Jensen, but certainly effective.
Here's the thing, when you're that big, you don't need anything pretty.
Whoa, 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 and look at O'Reilly. And speaking of big, here comes Wagner back into the match, and he has been on the outside waiting patiently to unleash his aggression on anyone in his path. Short arm clothesline by Wagner, and take a look at Jensen going for the ride.
This is an opportunity for Von Wagner to make up for the mistake that cost his team 2 weeks ago.
More power on display. Wagner is fired up, and you talk about changing the pendulum in a matchup. Wagner just did it single-handedly. Whoa!
Little tag team cohesion there from O'Reilly and Wagner.
And no miscommunication. O'Reilly just wiped out Briggs, and that leaves Jensen all by himself, and he gets planted. Wagner answers the call tonight for he and his partner,